Hey beautiful beings of light, namaste. My name is Anna. I'm here again with our 2020 Meditate for Peace movement, and Magic is here sharing her love with us. So it's lots of love around. She's lovely. So we are on day 14. And I invite you to create some peace with me, to create some love, to create happiness, and also to create some space inside your heart and around you. So let's begin. So just find your position. You choose your position. See how you feel today. See what's right for you. Listen to your body, love your body, love yourself, and be happy. Be relaxed. So either you keep your hands on top of your knees, or you can keep them with this mudra, okay? So just choose which is right for you today, and once you're ready, we're just gonna start by making a connection with our breath, with our life force. And for those of you that are comfortable, you can close your eyes. If not, just rest your eyelids, finding a place on the floor where you can gaze and just relax. Relax your face, relax your shoulders, your arms, and just focus on your breath going in and out. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Inhaling and exhaling, making this beautiful connection with your inner force, with your life force. And now I just would like you to imagine yourself outside in connection with nature. Just imagine yourself sitting on the grass, feel the peace around you while you are outside. You can even put a smile on your face and just start by connecting with this beautiful light that's coming from the universe now. Imagine this beautiful light of peace coming from the top of your head and going through your whole body. Just creating space inside your heart, expanding this beautiful energy of peace. Again, go back and focus on your breath, going in and out, inhaling and exhaling. Inhaling and exhaling. And just feel your heart expanding this beautiful energy and sharing it with everyone that comes across your path. Everyone that you meet can feel this peace that's coming from inside your heart. Imagine that you are meeting someone now. Giving this person a hug, and with this hug you give this person, you share with this person this energy of love, you share compassion, you share light, you share the beauty of being alive. You share happiness. And you just feel this peaceful moment all around you both. It's just a moment. It can be huge. It can radiate energy around you. And this energy can go throughout the universe and also meet those that are in need of a hug right now. So just send this beautiful hug full of gratitude, full of peace, full of compassion to everyone that you think this moment, everyone that you think that is in need of a hug, may this hug goes everywhere, spreading this beautiful energy all around, and with this feeling, with this beautiful feeling of love, peace, and compassion, you just start very gently paying attention on your breath again, going in and out. And then very gently bring yourself back into the room. And start by opening your eyes and just bringing your hands into a prayer position. And just put a smile on your face. Be happy, be grateful, be graceful, be joyful, be blessed. One more deep and slowly breath. And then exhaling. And with our hearts full of gratitude, we end this moment, this beautiful beautiful moment that we have here. It may seem a moment of simplicity, but it's a huge thing. It's a huge moment. It's a great moment. So I leave you with lots of love and light, my beautiful beings. I love you all. Namaste.